Is it clear? I am calling the is prime method and I am passing what? I. This method returns either true or false. Is it clear? If RS has true, it's print I. If RS has false means then I is not a what?
Prime
number. How many times I am calling this method? How many times? 100 times. Is it clear?